Good morning, afternoon, evening, everyone. Hi, my name is Myra and welcome back to my channel. How are you guys? Good? Great. If not, hugs. Hugs for everyone. And I hope this video will give you a little bit of happiness. And at least, you know, you'll have a good laugh seeing me react to this trailer, apparently. And yeah, if you haven't, please don't forget to click that bell button and besides my subscribe button so you'll be notified if I upload something new. I'm sorry, my brain farted a little back then. And today I will be reacting to Men in Black International Official Trailer 2. So I'm very happy about this movie. Why? Because there's Thor and Valkyrie back in one movie. But this time they aren't Asgardians, but they are Men in Black, or Men and Women in Black. It should be fun, it should be hilarious. The first trailer blew me away in a good way, and I hope the second trailer does the same too, so I will react to it and I will let you know what I think.
Come on. Well, it's not gonna save itself.
I'm driving.
Oh. Ooh.
Okay. We are a rumor. Recognizable only as
Is that a bus?
And dismissed. Just as quickly.
Ooh.
We are the best
wow,
cool. secret in the universe.
Is it?
I want in. You erased my parents' memories, but you didn't get mine.
Ah.
It took me 20 years to find you. How many people can say that? I found you, which makes me perfect for this job.
Okay, so she wasn't recruited.
We may have a problem in London.
Welcome, man. You will be with Agent H.
MIB, you Kiriyuu scum. And FYI, your little club here sucks.
Well, it's not gonna save itself.
I'm driving. Really should be here.
Oh, I love this country.
I'm so faded, no exaggeration.
Shall we?
I thought that we were here.
We are.
Step on the hood, you're ready. You got it, H.
We are making drop down like an animation.
What happened here?
What do you think happened? We got our asses kicked.
Sorry.
Wait, are you a queen?
Indeed, she is.
I pledge loyalty eternal to you.
No, 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 I'm not interested.
Too late, I already pledged the loyalty. I wish you'd said no, no, no before.
We've never faced a threat like the Hive. They can take the form of anyone.
I haven't seen that before.
Even our own agents.
Do we have a plan?
You know, sometimes you have to trust your gut.
Men in Black has been compromised on trust.
Ew! So many hands.
And that means everyone and everything on it.
Yeah, baby!
We are the Men in Black. The Men and Women in Black.
Yeah, ha. Perfectly done.
Are you suggesting that we try the most powerful weapon in the galaxy for fun?
Do it.
Press the button. Turn it up at you.
No! Well, I swear, you guys, I didn't even know that Chris Hemsworth will say Men and Women in Black when I said Men and Women in Black, so that was pure coincidence. I haven't seen this trailer at all, I promise. At least they tell us the threat now and how she came in contact with Men in Black, and it should be interesting because before Will Smith was recruited, but now she is she actually wants to be a woman in black, I guess. So looking forward to this movie. It's on June and can't wait for it at all. So that is all I have for you guys today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you like my trailer reaction, and if you do, don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, follow me on Facebook and Instagram. They are in my description below. Thank you again so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!